Because love is such an old-fashioned word, and love dares you to care for the people on the edge of the... My gorgeous Cancerinis, I love you so much, my gorgeous Cancerini. This month is just going to be very important when it comes to your significant turning point, but especially when it comes to your own promotion, your own new option, your own rebirth, which is most significantly going to impact you and your need for the transformation. When I say that you and the need for the transformation is going to be impacted, this month is going to be playing an important role when it comes to you making an absolutely amazing decision. The decision that you're going to make this month, it is just going to be direct product and direct result of your hard work, of a long hard work, but also of the certain advice that you are going to receive. And that particular advice that you're going to receive, it's going to happen at the right moment, at the right time, this month, throughout this month. It's going to be very strong and significant time when it comes to the actual connections, and when it comes to the actual people in your life, when it comes to the actual relationships. But it's like a really important advice that is going to happen at the right moment and the right time, when all these things are going to be very, very significant indeed. It is just going to be like a very important month when it comes to all this strange energy and strange vibration that is just going to reflect on you so beautifully, because you're very deep, you're very spiritual, you're a very powerful sign yourself. So basically, you have got a very strong power when it comes to your dreams, when it comes to your manifestation, when it comes to your focus, when it comes to you being very, very responsible. This is the key word. Responsibility. You were really responsible at a certain stage in your life, that within the last 24 months, and that responsibility made you to decide something, made you to go towards the different towards the certain direction, and that in itself didn't maybe make sense so much back then, but most certainly now this is going to bounce back, this is going to come back, and this is going to refresh your life. Your life is literally going to be refreshed. And the reason why this is going to happen in October, and in particular the 21st of October 2019, it is going to make you realize that there is the inspiration, that a certain inspiration is going to come out, a certain inspiration is going to manifest, and that inspiration is going to be very important moment in time, because you will know it's the time for change. You will know it's the time to focus on those things in life that just kind of came to an end, and you will know that they came to an end because the energy started to drag around, and you just started to feel like it reflects on you in starting to feel bored, or in starting to feel negative, or in starting to feel like quite low vibration with a certain stage of your journey, with a certain unfoldment of your journey. This is nothing unusual, because this in itself, it's going to be an important moment when it comes to your own readjustment, regeneration, and rebirth. But you will know that there is a certain sacrifice that you're going to need to make. There is something that you're going to need to do in order to progress. This is just going to be like very interesting, because if you think about it right now, you just wouldn't kind of have a clue, or you wouldn't have idea what exactly it's actually going to unfold. And this is what I actually like in particular, because it will come with an element of surprise, but it's going to be connected to your spiritual journey. It's going to be connected to what you wanted to achieve, but it's also going to be connected to the certain advice that it's just going to bounce back really nicely and wonderfully, and it's all going to be completely connected and most certainly life-changing indeed. It is the time when you're going to feel very, very creative. You must pay attention on this particular day, and within on the 21st of October, 22nd of October, and the 23rd of October, you must pay attention. What do you feel creative about? about. You must pay attention every single time when you feel a little bit excited, and every single time when you feel like optimistic. This is going to be the strong moment in time when the spirit guides and your guardian angels are going to try to guide you through your own freedom, through your own creativity, to your own feeling of good, you know, through your own accomplishment. You know, you're going to feel creative, but at the same time, that is going to be very karmically strong time. It is going to bring you the certain strength when it comes to your own initiative, certain strength when it comes to your own to your own power of your mind. But that in itself, it's going to be an important time when it comes to the actual wake up call. It is all to do with your own personal rebirth, your passion. It's going to be very, very significant here. The certain promise, new option, new promise is going to manifest here, which is on another hand give you the whole new perspective on everything that you have done in the last 36 months, on everything you have made in the last 36 months, everything that was like kind of bothering you, and also everything that you have been successful about. This is going to have a really nice turnaround here, and most certainly it is going to bring you a joy, and the lost opportunity at some point is just going to become some kind of prosperity. All you need to do, the beginning of, all you need to do is just follow your own bliss, follow your what you feel focused on, you know, follow your free spirit, and that is going to bring you really significant turning point. And also on another hand, you see, it is an option that you are going to have when it comes to your own spiritual journey, when it comes to your finances, when it comes to your security, when it comes to your power. It's like a balance that it's going to come through and provide you with a couple of options. And these options are going to make you like a little bit indecisive. But there is a one financial opportunity in particular that you're going to start, that is going to begin at that moment in time. And it's just going to be something that is really going to grow later on quite a lot, okay. Now when it comes to the actual numerology, and it's the number 22 that you're having the number 22, and this is just so good. My goodness, number 22 is just basically going to make you realize, this month you will realize that you are going to find yourself in a rather advanced place. What you need to remember is that there is going to be like a little bit confusion, and the confusion is going to like kind of make things just a little bit foggy around you. And this is purely because the very important time of illumination is coming. When it comes to your sign, which means that you are about to discover the new stage of your journey. And that's why on purpose, at few times, you're going to kind of lose your not confidence, but lose your kind of like a commitment to the certain tasks, because there is going to be a lot on your mind. All you need to do, my gorgeous Cancerinis, all you need to do, my beautiful Cancerini, is just basically try to make sure that you stay committed to the task at hand, and that is going to be absolutely brilliant. There is a certain judgment that you're going to need to make, but you also need to remember that the judgment that you need to make is just coming from the certain stage of your life that was like kind of like around you. It was the part of your spiritual journey for the last 24 months. So it's nothing that you need to kind of rush into. So basically just kind of always step. If you need to make a really big decision this month, really important decision, you always step back from the situation, especially if this decision is something that was part of your spiritual journey now, and you really feel like you want to make a certain unnecessary adjustments. Just step back from the situation, go home, sleep, and this is going to be your spiritual key, because this is going to help you to kind of unearth something very special about your spiritual journey. Because at that moment in time, you're going to have a very strong connection with your spirit guides, which means that anything big or anything huge that you don't need to rush, just don't rush and don't do it straight away. All I ask you to do, just go home, sleep. It's not about go home and sleep. I know it sounds weird, but because it's October, the energy is strong. The veil in between this world and the spirit world is at its thinnest. So that means that basically throughout the October, the energy is going to be super powerful, not only unusual, strange and mysterious, but it's also going to be very powerful. And especially when it comes to you, it's going to reflect on you being super psychic. But on another hand, And even more importantly, when you go to sleep, you're going to have a very strong connection with your spirit guides, with your guardian angels. And that's why your answer, you will get an answer, you will get a realization that is going to be slightly different to what you would normally go to. It's sacred, it's powerful, it's important, and it's part of your spiritual journey that is just about to change absolutely everything. And that's why I'm saying that the sacred message is going to come through a completely different dimension, from a completely different direction, which is on another hand going to bring you beautiful harmony, beautiful honor. And also, this is going to be an important moment when you're going to realize you're going to have a very, very important news, very important information that is going to come through somebody who you really appreciate so much, somebody who you love to be, somebody who means so much to you. It's going to give you an important, valuable information. It's going to surprise you, but you're going to be like, ooh la la, vavavumish, you know, like really good. I can't believe you said this. I can't believe you did this. No, it's absolutely brilliant, because that is going to be in itself an important moment in time, because it's going to help you with your own transformation, and you will know when to start. You will know how to start. You will know how to have the beginning, and you will have this confirmation that it's going to be absolutely everything, because it's going to help you to look at your situation from a slightly different angle. And this is going to be it. This is the way you're going to start kind of discovering something very significant about your life, some kind of new option that is just going to become only food for thoughts at this moment in time. But it's to do something to do with your possession, something to do with your what you own, and something to do with like you giving a little bit of vavavumish energy, or you paying attention to the certain stage, or certain some kind of properties or something like that. Certain things that you own are going to need some kind of adjustment, or a little bit of vavavumish love, or a little bit of energy, and it's just going to be connected to some kind of like a very important option that you are going to have like in a couple of months time. Because what 22 also means that you, my gorgeous Cancerinis, my God, when the power of manifestation, when it comes to the actual power of manifestation, I mean, I can't stress how important this time is going to be, because it's going to help you to reflect so much, and it's going to help you to like achieve so much. And just all I can say is just remember to be very positive, and remember to be optimistic, because when you're positive, you will attract lots of positivity on yourself. It's like this normally, but especially throughout this month, my God, October, it's going to be like that completely. So just remember to remain positive, because when you're going to be positive with everything you do, the positivity is going to come back. If you're negative, then you're just going to kind of also have exactly the same amount of energy that is just going to flip-flop back in a negative way, which is just going to make it to kind of go over that particular thing, which is on another hand going to become an integral part of your spiritual journey, which you are going to repeat, okay, in order not to repeat, and in order to go with this powerful vibration and with the flow. Just think positive, my gorgeous Cancerinis, think positive, because every positive thought is going to be the mirror reaction from the spirit world, from the different dimension that it's about to come back, bounce back, and show you your own reflection in a completely different way, in a completely different light, which is on another hand become the whole new inspiration, because this balance is going to be absolutely mind-blowing, absolutely life-changing. And at the same time, you know, it's going to be the time of your creativity, rebirth, but then at the same time, you're going to become aware of the certain person in your life that you have to be a little bit careful about, because somebody, it's also this month going to be directly responsible in order for you to make a certain decision and move on from the situation that you know is no longer serving you anymore. A bit of a yin-yang situation as well, but just be very optimistic, and just remember that whatever happens to you this month, my gorgeous Cancerinis, it's going to be absolutely remarkable. It's going to be absolutely amazing, and it's going to reflect on your situation. I really like it, because also it's just like it looks like, you know, karmically an important moment in time, and karmically, you know, the time of the stress that you had in the last 2 months is beautifully coming to an end. And it's not only that, it's just bringing a wonderful new plan, it's bringing a wonderful new option, which is just going to give you so much to think about. And especially when you do it like this, and especially when you do it like in the months when it's like a very strong month when it comes to to the powerful manifestation, you are, of course, about to plant the seed. There is the seed that you are going to plant. My gorgeous Cancerinis, there is a seed, a spiritual, powerful seed that you are going to plant this month. And the seed that you are going to plant this month, it's just going to happen at around the time when you're really enjoying yourself. You're doing something completely different, but there is an inspiration that you're going to get through somebody, from somebody, from the right person. The right inspiration is going to bring the right vibration. The right vibration is going to bring the right energy, and that energy is just going to motivate you so much, and it's going to give you an idea. And that idea is just going to be something that is going to be the seed. Look at this. That idea is going to be everything. My Lord, my Lord, my Lord, look at this. You've got a death card. That idea is going to become something that is going to change your life. Cancerinis, 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 my gorgeous babies, my gorgeous Cancers. You are going to have an idea, and that idea is going to literally change your life. That idea is going to be your rebirth. That idea is going to be probably one of the biggest points, biggest moments of your life, because at the same time, at the same time, at the same time, you will be surrounded by the right people, by the right energy, by the right balance, because at the same time, you're going to plant the seed. And the second stage of this is going to be in July 2020. So you're going to plant the seed here, and in July 2020, it's going to be the second important stage of the real amazing powerful transformation, which is going to lead towards your own rebirth, which is going to lead towards your own security and power, like, which is going to be absolutely brilliant when it comes to your future, when it comes to your future planning, and when it comes to your karma as well. Okay, so now basically when it comes to your when it comes to your health, my gorgeous Cancerinis, when it comes to your health, you see, I see it's a really nice balance, and you need to make sure that you are having a nice balance. Whatever you do, however you eat or whatever you do, you know, make sure that you eat like a really nice balance, because if you're imbalanced a little bit, especially when it comes to sugar, and especially when it comes to like things that are unhealthy, you know, just try to cut down as much as you can. Like if you are doing things that you shouldn't be doing, example, if you're taking too much sugar or something like that, it's important to make sure that you're paying attention to this particular balance. On another hand, it's just so, it's like food and also exercising. If you can exercise, even if this is exercise, you know, like even if you do this, you know, just a little bit, move your body, it's going to help you quite a lot. And it's also like with restored, you know, with like a stayed energy, like to move body in a different directions, it's going to be really important, because it's going to help you with quite a lot with the energy flow and energy balance throughout this month. On another hand, my gorgeous Cancerini, is just so important to try to meditate and ground yourself, because you're going to be like very much so part of lots of different dimensions, and you're very sensitive, you're very deep, you're very spiritual, and this gives you the combination and the vibration of you really finding yourself in this deep, beautiful energy. But on another hand, this is going to bring you lots of ideas, and you will be able to move on with a certain stages in your life. But on another hand, this is going to drain you a little bit. So this is the drainage of energy that I need you to like spend even 5 minutes in nature, by water somewhere, and ground yourself, ground yourself. I know it sounds weird, I'm sorry, but we are all part of everything. We are all part of nature. We work with the nature really beautifully. Nature is full of spirits, you know, it's wonderful. And to ground yourself, putting your hands on the ground like this, and basically just focus and imagine beautiful white, like a silver light going all around you, protecting, going all around like your hands, you know, your body. You just imagine everything, and then it goes down one finger, second finger, off every single finger, and then it goes into the ground. And you imagine this in the second hand as well. You just imagine, just relax like that. And at the same time, you imagine this beautiful light going through your body, through your hands, and then go into the ground, back, into the ground, back, into the ground, back. And three times like that, and that is going to rejuvenate you, that is going to help you a lot, that is going to motivate you, that is going to help you with your balance, and that is going, it's going to help you with your own rebirth quite a lot, and with health in general, believe me or not. And also the connection with water, by the water, it's also going to be very significant. It's going to have a very healing, super healing effect on you. So if you feel like a little bit low, a little bit down, just go and be by the water. It's going to rejuvenate you almost immediately. On another hand, what else I was going to say, when it comes to your health, my gorgeous Cancerinis, it is rather very important for you to still take care of your skeleton and to take care of your like bones, joints in general, and muscles. So it's a calcium, magnesium, and zinc. Please, if you can keep on taking calcium, magnesium, and zinc, and vitamin D. These supplements are going to be very important, but also something to keep your joints moist, like cod liver oil, I suppose. So, but just make sure it contains naturally a little bit of vitamin D anyway. But it's just going to help you really a lot with like your joints, your joints moist, because it's going to help you quite a lot. Cod liver oil or fish oils, but it needs, if you take this, it needs to be like without any horrible nasty ingredients. It needs to be natural, and it needs to be with the fish that's made like a non-GMO, okay? And this is something that is going to help you quite a lot with the joints, to moist your joints indeed. If you're on any other medications, my gorgeous Cancerinis, if you're pregnant or if you're breastfeeding, then you just need to check with your doctor, or you need to check with your GP whether this can interact with your existing medications or not, because only your doctor or your GP can actually tell you whether this can interact with your existing medications or not. Okay, so now, my name is Sasha Bonasin, and I'm a psychic medium, and this is your monthly horoscope tarot card reading, and it's for you, my gorgeous Cancer, my gorgeous Cancerini, and it's for October 2019, so it's for you, my gorgeous Cancerini, and it's for October 2019. My lord, you really are going to have some kind of like a bombastic, fantastic month indeed. The time of awakening, the time of making decisions, the time of being a little bit confused, and the time of being a little bit uncertain, but you will know, you will be driven, you know, to go towards the certain part, you know, to go towards the certain option, because of from the very first moment on the 1st of October 2019, like, listen to me, my gorgeous Cancerinis, this is the day when you're gonna have a little bit of like a hermit moment, and I like it, because you're about to find yourself in this. There is an answer that you're going to get, an answer that you're going to have, and it's going to be very self-illuminated time. It is going to be very powerful time, and this is going to reflect on you so nicely, because your intuition is going to be so important, and it's also going to help you with a certain actual vigilant with a certain part of your life, and something that you were self-denying to yourself, certain self-denial is just going to be like kind of confirmed. But it's also going to be really good, because at the same time you will know that something came to an end, something is coming to an end, but at the same time you will know the beautiful spiritual door are just going to be right open immediately for you. So that's why this is going to be so good, because there is going to be a whole new option become available for you. On one hand, you're going to feel a little bit nervous, but on another hand, it's going to be good, because you're going to have a vavavumish power, control over situations, strength, courage, okay, energy, absolutely mind-blowing energy. And there is an accomplishment also that is going to come at the right time, and this is going to help you with the balance, because it's going to make you feel even better about yourself, about your energy, about your courage, and that in itself is going to make you it's going to give you confidence to deal with a certain person in a certain situation where you would like kind of find it very irritating, or you will find it very scary and things like that, because this is so good, because your reflection is going to be very strong, your inner power is going to be very strong. There is the whole beautiful candle that is going to start burning right within you. It is so good, because at the same time, this is going to be a strong psychic moment that you will have. And what the hermit moment is also going to reveal, it's like a very strong psychic moment confirmation, and it's just something to do with your well-being and luxury, okay? Something to do with the security and comfort, something that you wanted, something that you were waiting for, the new stage, the new option, the new power, which is on another hand going to make you realize the very good change is coming, and it's to do with your own perfection, it's to do with your own recognition, it's to do with a certain honor, and that in itself is going to be the beginning of an ultimate change indeed. And it's going to make you feel very capable, you know, it's going to make you feel really good. And when you've lost a little bit of like maybe confidence when it comes to the last few months, you know, when it comes to your particular options and this particular spiritual journey, this is just going to make you feel you're capable about a certain stage of your life that you thought that you are not, maybe, but also the certain new capability, new option, new skill, new idea is going to be born through this. And that it's all through your own rewards from hard work, success, and admiration from others. In fact, the beginning of October is going to be absolutely vavavoomish when it comes to your own admiration and when it comes to your own success. And when it comes to your own success from hard work. So it's a lot to do with the actual karma and the spirit journey that is just going to become very important here. And it's down to you being amazing, down to you being like really hardworking and things like that. Okay, what else I was going to say, very important, if you could get also like a beautiful black tourmaline crystal, something that I highly recommend you to get and have throughout October 2019 and even November. It's going to be quite significant because you're going to be very psychic, very medium, very spiritual, which is on one hand going to be brilliant, but on another hand, this makes you open to the all sorts of energies and makes you vulnerable in a certain way. So that's why you just make sure that you have this black tourmaline, because it's one of the best crystals to protect yourself against all sorts of negative energies indeed. If you would like to buy this, you can get this from my channel, and by buying this from my channel, you're also supporting my channel as well, and the link is in the description below. Okay, what else I was going to say, gosh, you see what I did, I've just chucked the flowers, I've just dropped the flowers, and it's all full of water, 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 oh my lord, it doesn't matter, I just keep going, just me with my cold, I keep going, I just ignore it, I keep going for you, Cancerini, oh my lord. Okay, the second important date, it's actually going to be, oh my lord, the second important date, it's actually going to be on the 13th of October. Now, the 13th of October is an important day because this is a very integral part of something that is just going to literally change everything. It's to do with your big wish coming through slowly, but it's also to do with you kind of starting to kind of like look at the things in a slightly different angle. Something is actually going to happen on this day that is going to surprise you a little bit. You will see something, you will come across something, but most importantly, somebody's reaction to something is going to surprise you. That in itself is going to give you an interesting idea indeed. On another hand, the 13 also means that there is a success, number 13 also means that there is going to be like a little surprise in general that is going to be attached to this day. And it's so much to do with your own transformation, and it's so much to do with your own rebirth. So if you feel like a very much so like a, oh God, I want to try something, if you feel like the energy that you can't explain, you just have to like make yourself available, go out there and explore, because at the same time you're going through this amazing energy, and at the same time you're raising the certain vibration that wouldn't be there, and that in itself is just going to help you with a certain departure. Something is going to become evident here indeed. On another hand, on the 13th of October, it's also about success and finding yourself actually in an advanced situation. I'm so happy for you, because this in itself is going to be so good when it comes to your actual victory, and certain difficulties is going to come to an end. And this is so important to you because this is very personal. This is to do with you. This is to do with your relationships. It's to do with your life. It's to do with the way you feel, with your health, with your well-being. Just everything is going to come into consideration, and it's just going to feel very vavoomish. Indeed, it's going to feel very good. And I like it because it's just going to be obvious that there is a big wish, you know, something that you wanted to do for a while and something that you wanted to achieve for a while. Now it's going to happen here, and it's also going to be better than what you thought. Okay. Also, number 13 is going to be very strong when it comes to advancement into the situation in your life. Certain situation is going to arise and it's going to make you become of the, some kind of advancement. There is going to be an advancement that you're going to become a part of. Advancement is going to become an integral part of your spiritual journey on this particular day. And that in itself is going to make you realize that you're going to have to change something in order to kind of get to the certain point in your life. That is going to be very good because it's all about your suspension, transition, change, and reversal, and focusing on those things in life that just came to an end. But on another hand, it's about the abandonment and also sacrifice, readjustment, regeneration, and rebirth, which is going to require from you be very smart, be very clever, don't rush into any decisions, and be very mature. Because what you're going to do, my Cancerini, you are most certainly going to make a very important and very mature decision. And that in itself is going to be so good because it is going to kind of make you realize like a certain stage about yourself, you know, certain part of yourself that you would like to explore. And also very important that it around these days, if you could get like something like a dry sage, you burn it like this. No, I'm joking. But no, I could do it, but it's just like very smoky indeed. But dry sage, you just like burn it, then you walk everywhere in the house and you make sure everything is closed, you know, and then you basically just like make sure that you smoke everything. And this is going to be quite wonderful because it's just going to get rid of all sorts of stale energy, negative energy. And it's very good to do when we are going through our own rebirth, because we are stepping into all sorts of dimensions and energy we wouldn't really be part of. And this is what's responsible for us to react and act in a different way, you see. And that's why the dry sage, if you just like use it and just cleanse your home couple of times this month in October and even November, will be quite significant. You light this, you burn this, and then you walk into every single room in the house, and then you open the windows at the end. Of course, you have a saucer underneath because it's very messy, but it's super effective to get rid of the negative energy, of course. And also, it's going to help you to cleanse yourself as well. If you would like to buy this, the link is in the description below, and you can buy this from my channel, and you're also at the same time supporting my channel as well. Okay, so now the third important date, my gorgeous Cancerini, it's going to be on the 26th of October. The 26th of October, it's about justice, my babies, my bambinis and my bambinas. You're getting your justice, my babies, and this is so good. It's just about the proper balance at the same time that you are going to have, the harmony. And it's all about like a reward, you know, rewards and the certain good intentions that you say you had at the time when this justice started. When the process started, and it's so good because it's also going to be so important to you when it comes to your own satisfaction. But at the same time, my babies, you're gonna get like some kind of advice that is going to be brilliant, but it's also at the same time going to help you to bring together something into a perfect union. It's about the management, it's going to be very important, adjustment is going to be very important, and also certain influence from somebody is just going to slide beautifully through. But it is again going to be the right person to be influenced by, somebody very important in your life, somebody very significant in your life, and also somebody who is just like basically the right person that is just going to happen to be at around in your life at the right time, and you're going to get this inspiration. This is going to be so good because something is going to be proven to you at the same time, but also you're just going to kind of realize the certain disappointment to that particular situation. The certain disappointment that you're going to realize is just going to be connected to kind of some kind of situation in life. It didn't unfold and happen the way you wanted it, but most certainly this is going to be a good and important moment in time, because karmically it is all about your transformation, it is all about your rebirth, it is all about a certain like a kind of joy and excitement that you are going to have, because the certain burden is most certainly coming at this point at the end, and you will know it and you will love it and you will feel it and you will sense it, and it's going to rejuvenate you, my gorgeous Cancerinis, like there is no tomorrow indeed. Okay, so now my gorgeous Cancerinis, going on the very first part of October 2019. This is so good, you know. It is just going to make you feel like you're on top of the world, because some kind of achievement is just going to start making sense, and it's just going to take over everything in the best of the possible of ways. That is going to give you very strong strength, very strong power, because you will know karmically, you will make a decision that is going to last for a long time. Very good moment in time when it comes to family, because there is a very, very good realization that is going to happen with you and with the family. The people are going to benefit from this, and it's going to be beautiful, because it's going to be the beginning of a big change. Also, when it comes to like a certain family member, a certain person that likes you so much, that thinks the world of you, some kind of disagreement that you had with somebody is coming to an end. But this is really beautiful, because the resolution is just going to be so significant and so powerful. And most certainly, you know, through this, there is going to be the certain lost opportunity also that you had, something that you didn't think is actually going to work out. Now this is going to bounce back, and it's going to give you one more opportunity. Certain lost opportunity is going to come back. It's going to say hello, Cancerini, and it's going to provide you with an option to go for it again. So most certainly, karmically, this is going to be an important time, and karmically, you will know, go for it. This is going to be good. Just remember to be you, be free, enjoy yourself, enjoy your life, and most certainly kind of pay attention to some kind of possession that you have, because it's going to inspire you. Some kind of inspiring, beautiful potential is going to come through some kind of possession that you have, and that in itself is going to give you an idea, which is going to be at the same time become your turning point, and you're going to react, you're going to do something that you wouldn't normally do. And by the time we get to the second part of October 2019, this is going to become the new beginning, but at the same time it's going to come with an element of like a vavavumish surprise, because that beginning is just kind of has got an element of unknown, so you wouldn't kind of go for it, but at this moment in time you're going to be like, just go for it, baby, just go for it. So that's why this is going to have such a wonderful impact on your practicality, security, and also you will be tested at the same time. And all what you need to do is just stay compassionate. Remember to be compassionate. On another hand, it is all about the realization that you will realize that there is some kind of illusion, some kind of like a stage of your life, it's coming to an end. But then, you know, it is all about you. It is all about you making a certain choice. It is all about you making a really big important decision. But there is no need to rush. What you need to do is just stay committed to the task at hand and be very creative. Because without even realizing, by being very creative throughout this month, by just focusing on doing things, creating things, making things, they will go so much further. They will go so much higher, they will go so much more, they will last so much longer. Whatever you do, wherever you project your mind, wherever you focus your mind, wherever you focus your energy, it's just going to be strong, because there is a certain problem that is going to bounce back, something that was part of your life, my lord, for the last 10 months, and it's just annoying you, it's making you feel really scary, something that scares you, and there is going to be such a beautiful and radiant information that you're going to receive and reach and get from somebody who's very spiritual, highly spiritual person and figure in your life. Somebody who's like a spiritual leader, spiritual figure, somebody like a guru. It's going to help you with your own synchronicity by their own advance. And it's going to help you to make a certain decision that you knew that you're going to make, but you just needed a little bit of like a kind of highlighting that section and area from somebody like super wise in your mind, which are going to confirm this to you. And that in itself is going to be very important. It's going to lead towards a very important contemplation, which is just going to make you indecisive. But by the time you get to the last part of October, it's all about you being assertive. Just remember to keep on being assertive, and now that is just going to be a moment in time that it's also at the same time going to be very successful, because the last part of October, you have got a sacred luck, okay? The last part of October, you've got a sacred luck, just remember, sacred luck, okay? So that is just gonna happen because of the right perfect balance And also there is a challenge that you are going to have. And the challenge that you are going to have, it's at the same time going to be perfect for you because you will have a strength, you will have a power. It's going to be highlighted. Other people are going to be involved and other people are also going to be part of that thing, for example. But it's just all going to be about your strength. It's all going to be about your intuition. It's all about the justice and intuition. By following your intuition at the end of the month, you're gonna get your balance, you're gonna get your justice, you're gonna get your recognition. Justice, which is going to lead towards a recognition, and recognition when it comes to your life, if you're feeling very honored, you're feeling really good, but that is also going to provide you with a brand new option at the end of this month. And the brand new option that you're going to be provided by is just going to be absolutely brilliant, because at the same time, it's going to make you feel really good, really optimistic, really, really creative. But at the same time, this is going to be the time when you're going to have and feel like a very strong wake-up call, because your passion is at the same time going to become the whole new promise, and your promise is going to bring you and provide you with a brand new perspective. On one hand, there's going to be a strong confirmation about your success, but on another hand, this is going to be the beginning of something really special when it comes to your relationships, when it comes to like your life in general, and when it comes to the brand new option that is going to become at the same time the new inspiration that is going to reflect on your life. You are going to make an important decision. Yes, here, indeed, the decision that you are going to make is going to be more important than you could possibly imagine, and you will see exactly why, because you're about to discover something very special about yourself, and this is so going to be connected to you, your own passion and your own happiness. Something that was missing is going to come back. Something that was missing is going to bounce back and change your life. It's going to be brilliant, absolutely brilliant. It's going to be a very strong sense of adventure, okay? Indeed. So now, my gorgeous Cancerinis, I'm going to shuffle this card and I'm going to connect to those of you that are in relationship. Now, for those of you in relationship, this is an incredible moment in time, because something that you both wanted to happen, something that you both were waiting for, it's actually going to happen. But it's just also, I like it because emotionally, it's just something that's going to be so good, because emotionally you're about to rediscover something about your life in general. And I like it because it's going to rejuvenate your relationship. It's going to really insignificant harmony that you're going to have this month, and that harmony, it's going to be directly responsible for you making some kind of really significant decision. There is a little surprise that your partner is also going to have this month for you, but there's also some kind of journey going to happen. And that journey that is going to happen is going to be very sacred for both of you. Something beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful is going to happen. This is an amazing, amazing month for the couples, because the new option is going to happen here for both of you. It's going to become very evident that it's going to manifest and it's going to reflect on you so nicely. Indeed. Okay. For those of you that are single and ready to mingy, I see that you are going to have a great time when it comes to flirting and meeting people. There is someone in particular that you are going to meet that is actually going to put you in touch, and it's going to become an integral part of you meeting this other person. This month, you see, I just need you to really be careful, because this month there is somebody that is going to become the part of your journey, but I don't like them really, because there is something not quite right with that person. So be careful. You will be enjoying yourself this month. You will be meeting quite a lot of people. The energy is going to be just beautiful, and sometimes this is just all we need. Sometimes this is so good for our confidence, for our balance. You are about to discover something about yourself through your own flirting, and through somebody that is about to flirt with you. You're also about to discover something really important, okay? And that's where I have to leave it. You see, November is going to be completely different, but October, to find the love of your life, it's not going to work. But basically, you are going to come across a couple of people. The first person you're going to learn something very special from, through, and the second person is going to be very vavavoomish, very sexy, you know, very nice, very beautiful, but it is not going to be the right person. Something is not going to be right, okay, with that person. But there are a couple of lessons actually from both people that you're going to have. These lessons that you're going to have are going to shape you for the future. When the new person comes, it's going to be directly connected to some kind of realization that you had together from both of these people. Very, very Interesting indeed. Okay, my gorgeous Cancerinis, I love you all to bits. Thank you ever so much for watching my videos. I'm sending you brightest blessings, lots of healing, love and light to every single one of you. Okay, my gorgeous Cancerinis, thank you ever so much for watching my videos. Sasha Bonasin, psychic medium. Okay. Love you. Bye.